गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर योगेश सरोदे ऑफ जीवन विकास महाविद्यालय देवग्राम। आई हार्टली वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस सेशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक प्रिस्क्राइब टू बीए सेम 5 कंपलसरी इंग्लिश सिलेबस प्रिस्क्राइब बाय राष्ट्र संत तुकडोजी महाराज नागपुर यूनिवर्सिटी। इट्स अ न्यू टॉपिक based on syllabus, grammar syllabus, particularly applied skill, and comes in unit 4. So the title, inventory report writing. Friends, we know there are different types of report: official report writing, then inventory report writing, then newspaper report writing. There are various forms. But specially when we come to inventory report writing, it is actually a simple definition of report. Inventory report writing is a summary of items belonging to the organization or any company. See, inventory or stock is the goods and materials that a business organization holds for the ultimate goal of resale or repair. So an inventory report is a summary of items that belongs to the organization or particular company on particular date. This report provides complete account of items in stock. An ideal inventory report should always be clear, simple, and comprehensive. So this is what is expected in inventory report. It helps any organization to know the status of inventory, you can say stock, in the company. And because of this, any company or organization gets an idea whether to purchase a new stock for their company or should not purchase as per the requirement. So this is what is the importance of inventory report. Now after this, we will see what are the basic requirements that any inventory report needs. So as far as report writing is concerned, basic requirement for inventory report writing is, first of all, title is needed. The title contains name of the organization and its address. Now, where to write a particular title and address, that we will see with the help of examples later. So first thing we need in a inventory report writing is the title that should be catchy, bold, and at the center. Second point is a subject. Now subject itself, it is a self-explanatory that because we are writing inventory report, so subject will be what the report is about. Of course, it is an inventory report particular company on particular date. Third point is main body of inventory report. It should include name of items, quantity of particular items available on particular date. Now many a times it is also displayed in the report about the stock, that the stock in good position or stock in a repair also. But in a simplest way, company wants the exact position of good quality of items. So better we will show it in one column, number of items available on particular date that is of good quality. And on that basis, company may imagine, may think whether to purchase new stock as per requirement or not. Fourth point in inventory report writing is a date. This is important, on which particular date we are writing report. Equally important is a place, that is fifth point. Place means from where you are writing report. And sixth point is a sign and name of a reporting officer. Because this is important in the sense who is writing report is also equally important. And after writing report, that report is to be submitted to a particular authority. If the company owner, for example, general manager is there, then on covering letter, we will write in the name of to the general manager so and so company. Like this. And at last, the submission authority will be there. So I have not included two address here in this report. We can take it on cover page also. So these are the basic requirements as far as inventory report writing is concerned. Now, for more simplicity and clarity, I have brought two examples here. With the help of these examples, I will explain how inventory report writing is done. So see, first question is, you are the store in charge of Sunrise Finance Company, Munnabhag, Jabalpur. Okay, write an inventory report on the office supplies in stock. Now suppose this question appears in university examination. How to write? Do not bother, don't confuse. Very simple. Just follow the guidelines that I told you earlier, and accordingly you may write the inventory report. Now here you will find the format of writing also. See here, concentrate on the answer. Here you will have to use scale, because you have to make a table format here while writing main content of inventory report. So first thing is title. Now, as I told, first point is title. That should be written in the middle, on the top of the page, in bold letters. To some extent, you may increase the font size to a higher version. If you are writing in 12 font size, you will write title in 14. Bold, capital, exactly center wise. Just below that, you will write address of that company. If it is a company, write address of company. If it is a name of college, write address of college. And in title, name of address of that college or company. Just below that. Now, this address should be in smaller size of normal writing. Then third point is subject. Now here you can make the subject in normal font, sentence form, but you can make it bold, center wise and just below the address. Now the fourth point is main content or content of inventory report, means which are the things that you should include in this main body. So mainly there are two things that you should include. You can make a serial wise also. So first column will be of serial number. Then second column will be of items or goods. And third column will be quantity, or you can write stock on hand on particular date. I have written here 13th June 2018. So here it means that on 13th June 2018, the stock verified or found in one of the company will be as I have displayed in the note sheet. Then you can make a table of three columns considering 14-15 items, and accordingly draw the table. And just write 1, 2, 3, 4, 14, 13, 15, 16 items. And just write the names of items and in front of it number of quantity. See, serial number 1, I have written white paper, A4 size, plain. And in the column of stock, I have written 13 reams. This quantity may vary as per organization. Second is white paper, ruled 7 reams. Third, letterheads 1600. Fourth, typing paper 5 reams, because these are all stationery, office. 5th carbon paper 3 boxes, file covers 300, envelopes, because there are various categories of envelopes, so I have mentioned small, medium, large, like this, and you can mention quantity also. 8th pencil, now pencils can be of different colors, so black, blue, red, green, and it's a quantity on right side, just in front of it. 9th is clip, 7 packets, pins, 4 pocket, ballpoint pens, 7 pockets, pen refill, 6 packets, eraser, 1 dozen, marker pens, 8. This is how I have summed up 14 stationery items or stock, you can say inventory, in this sheet and mentioned the quantity on 30th June 2018. So this covers the complete body of inventory report. Now after that, next point is a date. You must write, see I have shown in the exact left below corner of the page, date, and date you can mention either in the form of, for example, 10th July 2015 or July 10, 2018, like this. Just below date, you have to mention place. Name of place means from where you are writing a report. Just in front of date and place, on the right side below the page, write the name of the reporting officer, means who is writing the report, and sign on it. So this is what makes your inventory report writing. So friends, definitely I'm sure that with this example, your ideas regarding inventory report writing will be clear. Now once again, we'll take a second example. Question number 2, that is, you are the storekeeper of Wilcox Engineering Works, Bholapet, Pune. Write an inventory report on the available stock in the factory store. Now suppose, if this question comes in the university examination, do not confuse. Very simple. In answer, with the help of skill, you will draw the lines, make a table. You first title exactly in the center, top, bold and catchy headings. I have written here Wilcox Engineering Works. Below that, address, Bholapet, Pune. This is title and address. Just below it, I have written subject, a comprehensive report on inventory in store. And then draw a table of 3 columns. First column will be of serial number. Second column will be of items. And third column will be of quantity on particular date or stock on particular date. Or you can write inventory on particular date. So here I have mentioned stock on hand on 31st July 2018. So as far as company is concerned and inventory in company is there, you should be able to know which are the goods. So I have mentioned 15 items as number 1 lathe machine, quantity 2, then wrenches 10, spanners of different sizes 27, screws 600, turn screw 201, then screwdrivers 53, pliers 28, tweezers 20, chisels 9, hand picks 6, grips 5, gun gloves, gun locks 8, hand gloves 22, welding machine 6, helmets 11. Now it shows that on particular date 31st of July 2018, the company Wilcox Engineering Work purchased these items in its workshop. So from this, the company owner will get an idea whether as per requirement they have to purchase new stock or they will do with this, whether there is no requirement, and accordingly they will purchase. Now this covers the complete body, and just below that I have mentioned date and place. in the left corner of the page, and just in front of it, in the bottom right corner of the page, I have mentioned the name of the reporting authority and his sign. So this is what makes the report writing complete. Friends, even if the question comes in university examination or in a practical field, you may furnish your inventory report writing without any confusion. So I hope with these two examples, your ideas definitely might have cleared. So I hope you best luck in your future endeavor. I stop here. Thank you. Good day.